Hey everyone, so we're gonna talk about the tools you need to make this process as smooth as possible as we can, okay? So you're gonna need a phone or a tablet to video yourself. We typically record at normal speed, that's fine. We like to look at the picture as a one movement flow. Slow-mo often makes the flow a little skewed. So I typically like seeing things in one motion in normal speed. So I would like you guys to look at yourself in normal speed as well, and then you can just scroll frame by frame on your device. So phone or tablet, you need a tripod to put that phone or tablet on, okay? So it's really important that you have a tripod because the height of the angle and where the tablet or phone is placed will skew the image. So I like to see roughly chest height or so. All the videos I film for you guys will be around chest height. So make sure you guys do the same thing so that you can reference the images I have for you guys and the pictures I have for you guys to your own from the same height. And make sure that the angles are good where the camera is straight down the line where the hands are in the middle. And then from the face on view, make sure that the camera is again square onto you as the golfer. Don't be at an angle. Don't be a little bit tilted. We don't want any of that because that skews the image, okay? So down the line angle, make sure hands are in the middle. Don't be butt in the middle. Don't be the ball in the middle because that again skews the image. Make sure it's around chest height. And then from face on, make sure the camera is flush parallel to you as a golfer. Again, not tilted at an angle. So that's all you really need. Phone, tablet, tripod, and that's it. So hope that makes sense. Any questions, feel free to let us know at the team. We'll be happy to answer any questions you guys have to make this process as smooth as possible. Thanks, guys.